Alright, so in the bottom left corner of ESP Cloud Kingdom, we have MrGhosty, representing Team The Dark Side from the Legion gaming community. Grape you in the mouth. Grape. Okay. And in the top right corner, we have DeXTer from Team SCHND, or StarCraft Honduras. And this is the Stoles League game, second round. Or third round, however you want to look at it, for this this little clan war we're having, this little league clan war. All right, so far the other team did take the first game. It was pretty good. That was a kind of a back and forth game, PVZ. Very nice, good manner. Thank you, Ghosty. Alright. Yes, he is a really good platinum player. It's always fun to watch him because he does a little bit crazy stuff. I love crazy stuff. Casting crazy stuff is the greatest thing ever. DeXTer's micro-ing that supply depot like crazy. There is a barracks going down at the top of the ramp, so he is doing his typical wall off. And both people are at 13 workers. So yeah. This is Stoles League, S-A-S-T-L, if you want to shorten it to something. And, it's a amateur league for lower level players from gold, platinum, and diamond. And, we play in different rounds that occur in a certain order. It's supposed to go like round one is gold versus gold, round two is diamond versus diamond, round three is platinum versus platinum. We played round two early because we didn't have a gold player ready yet, or someone didn't have a gold player ready yet. But now we are doing round three because both these players are platinum, and then we'll probably go back and do round one. So, we've still only played one game, even though this is called round two. Just keep that in mind. Both players are getting their orbital commands. I didn't even notice this. It's a TBT. Alright. It looks like MrGhosty is not... He's getting Reapers, actually. Very nice. Okay, so the first Reaper is going to come up fairly shortly. DeXTer's SCV was trying to do what it could to that that poor tech lab, but to no avail. This Reaper's going to come out, and he's going to have a different assortment of problems. First Marine is out for DeXTer, so he could be able to defend. He could be able to defend it. Yeah, that's the grammar I want to use. But yeah, we'll have to see how he manages this. He does have another Marine on the way. Oh, he very nice. He's actually got a couple Marines around his base. This is going to help a lot because this Reaper is definitely going to come up behind here into this base, up onto the top onto the cliff, and just attack the SCV line. But unfortunately for him, DeXTer is ready for it. He's got these Marines in place. He knows about this Reaper thanks to his SCV scout. And both these Marines are going to catch it! Oh! Does get the one kill on the SCV, but it's got 14 hit points, and no! Goodbye. Okay. Did MrGhosty build any other Reapers? It did not appear so. That was just the one Reaper harass. Very nice. So pro. We do have an expansion going now for MrGhosty. Meanwhile, DeXTer's expansion is done. And I thought that he had put that just a little bit too far away, but now he's decided to move it over, build his orbital, while this SCV takes the long way to return these minerals. Okay, so far out of DeXTer, we have three racks with assorted add-ons. Actually, just one add-on going down right now, a tech lab. And from Ghosty, we have, let's see, we just have one rack, starport, and factory. With Hellions being pumped out by that factory on the reactor. Very nice. We do have a bunker going down at the front for MrGhosty as well. So if DeXTer does try to do a bit of a push with these Marines, he's going to run in face first into that bunker, and it's not going to be good times for him. Cloak going down for these Banshees. Oh, the scan does reveal the tech for MrGhosty. He does have this one idle worker that needs to go back to work after his coffee break. What are you doing? You're on paid time. There we go. Very nice. missile turrets going down in the mineral lines of both DeXTer's bases. He's just being really good at scouting and being prepared for everything that MrGhosty is throwing at him. He's got that Banshee cloak. He's got the Banshees on the way, but he's already got the missile turrets in place to deal with that. Very nice, very nice. So yeah, so far, MrGhosty, what information does he have? All he's got, actually, is the expansion when it was being constructed earlier. Alright. Yeah, I guess he didn't even get close enough to look at the main with his Reaper earlier. There's an engineering bay going down. It's actually researching plus one. Well, of course there's an engineering bay because he's got turrets. Never mind me. That's okay. This first Banshee is going to make her way up there. Stim is also just about done for DeXTer. He could be looking to do some kind of timing push. He did have a bunch of Marines out on the map. No, okay, he's just collecting them at his base. But that Banshee is on her way. Trying to avoid getting spotted. Oh, DeXTer with these Marines! Very nice, using the high ground in order to get get a few free shots on those very nice cloak there. Not close enough to the missile turret to be revealed, but close enough to do the damage to the Marines on the ground. Try to be very careful about the vision on that missile turret. It cannot shoot him from here, but wow, yeah, macro, Ghosty. Ghosty. You need just a few more production facilities to spend that money. Oh, the Stim and kills the Banshee. Very nice. Splatty bow is very close to burning. Plus one armor going down for DeXTer as well. Alright, what's MrGhosty got going on? He's got three racks now. He's got a couple more racks being put down. Moving his starport over to start those medevacs. Actually, he's got another starport somewhere. Or, no, that's actually DeXTer. Okay. Very nice. More racks going down for DeXTer. So it looks like both players are doing barracks units and whatever can support barracks units. Ghosty does have several Hellions up at the front here. I'm not sure if he built those to harass with or if he intends for those to be part of his main army. What does he have on his factory right now? He's actually got it sitting on a tech lab, but no siege tech or anything that would indicate more mech coming out from MrGhosty's factory. Let's see, what has he got here? He does have an armory and an engineering bay going down to partner with that one that's already built. Salvages the bunker for just a little bit of extra cash, not that he needed it. siege tech is going down. Look at this production tab. Holy crap, Ghosty is just getting absolutely everything. Two of every animal and upgrades, yeah. Okay, so looks like he is going to be doing a little bit more harass with his Banshee, just a little bit of scouting across the map too. While he's at it, he still does not know anything about what's inside DeXTer's base. Something is happening. It's a drop in the natural. These, oh, very nice. The Hellions do manage to pick off quite a few Marines, three Marines actually. Not a few at all. But, yeah. DeXTer just map hacking through those stalagmites that are sticking up from the land. The medevac decided to fly right through them instead of going around. And the scouting factory moving out from DeXTer. Meanwhile, it looks like MrGhosty is just about ready to head out. He's all very nice. The factory is going to see it. And he's actually going to follow the factory with his... the dropships are going back. They're going to go back for more, but now that he knows the army is out of position. There is a missile turret here, though. He may lose one of these medevacs before it can unload. Oh, he kills about six Marines inside that medevac before it can finish. The other one does go down as well. He's got seven Marines here, and he doesn't have any backup. They're just picking off SCVs. There we go. There's more Marines heading in. Meanwhile, these Marines are trying to make that factory burn. Very nice. So he does manage to clean this up. Oh, there's one Marine left. Why are you walking away from this one Marine? Kill it. Just kill it. There we go. I hear more shooting. Oh, this is one. One Marine. It's just going to sit here and get all kinds of kills. Oh, my goodness. One medevac comes out from MrGhosty. There we go. Very nice. Oh, there's an engagement here at the ramp. He's on the low ground. Unfortunately, these marauders are tearing and stripping everything that's on the ground. He's got to run. These medevacs are getting picked on. Okay, Ghosty. What have you got? Looks like Marine Tag medevac so far, but he is his army. I don't think it's big enough to deal with this. He needs to siege these tanks and put up some defense, because here it comes. He's going to break these rocks so that he cannot get choked off in this this area here. Trying to widen the ramp for himself so he can head up there. The tanks do go in siege mode, at least one of them does. That one too, very nice. Destroys the rocks and then pulls back. Okay, so Ghosty is on the defensive, but there's nothing to defend right now. He just needs to continue his macro and get that army up. He's running out of money at his main. I wouldn't be... Oh, actually, you know what? He's got a third here. Hello. Speaking of thirds, it looks like DeXTer is going to take his right now. He's also building a sensor tower here, which is actually pretty cool. You don't see this in a lot of League games. Not unless they have been harassed from a certain direction enough. And this would certainly qualify. So he's building the sensor tower so that he can see when more Banshees are coming. And yeah, just getting all that supply. That is one way to spend his money. Holy crap, look at that. He is going to be, yeah, there we go. He's got this 200 supply cap. He's good. He does not need to build any more depots ever. More scans going down from DeXTer, just trying to see if there's any army sitting there so he can know what he's up against. Still being really good at scouting what Ghosty is doing. Speaking of Ghosty, he still does not know anything that's going on up here. All he's seen is the Gnat with a bunch of supply depots around it, which gives him no information. Speaking of information, it would be nice if he had something to track the movement of this army, because it is moving close to his base and he needs to be worried about that. He's moving down the other side. There's one pesky Marine coming up just to see that the third is there. He's confirmed it, but the army is now out of position. Oh, he needs to come back up here and defend. He's on the low ground. These tanks are not sieged. They're just in the front getting picked off. These Marines are stimmed, trying to do their best against these Marauders. They're actually doing not bad. Managing to liquefy this army. He did manage to siege a couple of those tanks on the low ground, but here come the reinforcements from DeXTer. They're trying to pick off the tanks, but no, actually. Ghosty is now very ahead in the food count. That was DeXTer's entire army. He is down to 52 food. Okay, so it looks like MrGhosty may be pulling a win very soon. He's actually working on his +3 weapons, so he's ahead in the upgrades of his Marine forces. That actually surprises me, because he wasn't spending his money for a while. And he's still not. But yeah, it looks like this could be the final push here. One Marine does go up the ramp for MrGhosty just to see what's going on. There's only a handful of units, and there is a drop in the main! Oh, all these Marauders picking off the Marines from MrGhosty, but MrGhosty is going to move in the front. He sieges the tanks, and there's a GG from DeXTer. TDS takes